Welcome. In this video, I'd introduce the new Wotong EMWin Graphic Library and its tools for HNI applications. Let's begin.
In this page, talk about what is HMI and what is EMWin Library. HMI full name is Human Machine Interface. You could consider user can interact with a LCD or OLED display, showing some graphics through touch controlling. EMWin Library is a set of software tools, API and library which is provided by Sega. EMWin Library could help engineer to easy create GUI and save development time, finally improve the quality of GUI. EMWin provides 5 tools to help convert code. All tools are very helpful. When you create widget or show image, or any kind of font like India, Korea, Chinese, and so on. The most important tool is GUI Builder. GUI Builder is the window tool, which is a platform including many graphic widgets, and the engineer could use those widgets to quickly build in a GUI project without programming any code. BMP Convert Newton is a BMP conversion tool to transfer different image format, including BMP, GIF, PNG, JPEG. EMWin also support ISO 88159-1. If you don't like the existing graphic widget, you can change skin or use API to customize your own widget. Like right side picture, I utilize API to draw arc and customize a arc slide widget. I also use some API to do more fancy bar widget for fade-out time lighting control. EMWin support black, white, grayscale, and color display, and OLED. EMWin also support resistive touch and capacitive touch. We also can use API to display different color for the same picture. We are going to introduce EMWin GUI Builder and widget. How to use GUI Builder to easy create GUI? Simply, the process of GUI design only includes 3 easy steps. The first step, open GUI Builder on window. The second step, use built-in graphic widget to design your own widget. The third step, save and generate the code of GUI. EMWin provides some basic widget to easy create GUI. Let us see what kind of widget built in EMWin. Left side is a standard widget, and the right side is changing skin widget. There are button, checkbox, drawdown, edit frame, window, and icon, and this box. I refer to my iPhone to utilize this wheel to do a alarm function. There are menu, multi-edit, multi-edge, and so on. If you download Newton BSP, you will see the folder including document, simple code, and third party. You can find out many kinds of simple code folder in the simple code, including NewMaker. You can see EMWin simple code in NewMaker folder. Then you can utilize Scale or GCC to open EMWin project. Both of BSP and the hardware are right. The display should show some widgets, 4 buttons, a text, a text editor. Below link show you more detailed information about Newton product line for EMWin. Newton provide a forum for HMI EMWin. You can visit the link. Newton's engineer always upload a lot of EMWin simple code. For example, refresh text simple code, multi-layer simple code, FreeRTOS EMWin simple code, and so on. And if you have any platform problem, you can leave some message in the forum. Sega also provide EMWin forum for everyone. Newton engineer also leave some message on the forum if we meet some issue about EMWin. You can get more than simple code on the website. You just need to search keyword to find your problem. Maybe they are already solved. We are going to the last topic, which driver is supported by EMWin. In the page, it is support LCD driver IC list in the table. Engineer could check this link to know if the LCD driver IC is support or not. Formal driver IC information, please check user manual around page 1163. If you haven't touched ENWIN, you can visit below two YouTube links to learn. The first link is to show us how to build up and hands-on ENWIN for the first HMI project. The second link is to show us how to use image as background and create a slider. In this page, show Nuvoton online resource, including website, foreign online store, and social website, and open Nuvoton page in GitHub. Thanks.